shows an officer hitting the suspect in the head while another used his foot on the man's face to hold him down.
A teenager is pinned face down in a violent arrest in Wodonga. A policeman repeatedly strikes him with a capsicum spray canister. Then his colleague presses his foot into the side of the suspect's head to subdue him. Under the officers is 18-year-old Lachlan Nixon-May, accused of drug trafficking and home invading hours earlier. They say Nixon-May was trying to fight them.
He threatened to break his arm at one point. He's resisting because he's getting taken in with a mason.
His shocked brother admits Nixon-May has made mistakes, but says he doesn't...
The need for the violence. Like, I understand the use of necessary force, but why does my brother need to be all alone traumatized?
Nixon May's face is bloody from a street fight with two men, which happened outside a house just before the officers arrived. One witness saw it all.
I was just horrified. I was upset, and I've never seen anything so awful in all my life. And that was more so before the police got there than after the police got there.
At the house today, anger.
An inquiry into that situation, because that's just not necessary violence on a kid that is already mentally ill.
Paul Dowsley, 7 News.
That is more than fucked up.